Jermain, can you tell us, please, how do you feel about getting the award today?
Yeah, it's a special award, I feel. I mean, when I first heard about it, as you can imagine, it was a really nice feeling, because I think something like this is different compared to, like, you know, getting, you know, accolades in football and stuff like that. But you know, something like this is a real special one. And to be honest, you know, with the whole story of Bradley, you know, you never really expect to get any sort of, you know, awards or anything like that. But I mean, yeah, it's a special one. And and you know, me and Bradley's relationship was special, like everyone knows, a unique relationship. Maybe something that no one, you know, the football world's not really seen before, not to that sort of extent anyway. And I'm looking forward to it. You know, it's a proud moment, a real humbling moment, and I'm looking forward to getting the award. Yeah.
What do you remember most about Bradley?
His energy. When the first time I saw him, you know, that beautiful smile. How positive he was, you know, for a young lad. You know, he's sort of like, he had that sort of like, you know, people talk about having a presence when you walk into a room. For some reason, Bradley had that, you know, at the age of 6, you know. But he was a special, special, special child, and so many great memories in my head of Bradley. So, you know, I mean, those memories will stick with me for the rest of my life, so yeah.
Can you tell us, how do you feel about Jermain getting the award today?
I'm over the moon and very proud that he's been given this award. He didn't have to do what he did for Bradley, but he wanted to do it. And I know that if you ask him, he doesn't need an award for his friendship, but it's nice that he's been recognised.
And he's quite involved with the foundation that you've set up.
Absolutely. Jermain is our main patron of the foundation, and, you know, he's always there when we need him, and he's very involved.
And what did he mean to Bradley?
Bradley and Jermain were best friends, so like any best friend would mean that, you know, he absolutely loved Bradley, and Bradley loved him, and it was a true friendship.